In this video tutorial, we will show you how to get access to your lynda.com account and how to create a profile. To create your lynda.com account, visit algonquincollege.com/online-resources and select the area that applies to you. On the left menu, select Academic Resources and Services. Under Academic Resources, you will find lynda.com. Click on lynda.com. You will now see a page with a list of steps on how to create your account. Click on the Go to lynda.com link. You must use this link to create your account and connect to lynda.com for the first time. Please note that if you are creating a profile from home, you will see a screen that looks like this. Here you need to enter your library account barcode and PIN. If you are a student, the barcode is your student number and the PIN is the last four digits of your student number. For example, if your student number is 04012345 6, your PIN would be 3456. If you are a staff or faculty member, your barcode is 4 zeros followed by your staff number, and your PIN is the last four digits of your staff number. If you are on campus creating your profile, you will not have to enter this information. Click on the Create a Profile button. Enter the required information to create your profile and click Login. It is important to use your Algonquin College email address when creating your profile, because if you use a personal email address, you will not be able to log in to your lynda.com account off campus. Now that your lynda.com profile is created, you can log in on or off campus at www.lynda.com using the username and password you created. Thanks for watching, and we hope this helps.